All right, welcome to another episode of Let's Play WoW. And let me turn on the stopwatch. All right, I think I said we were going to go back up to Gorgrond, which is what I'm going to do this time. Hey. Just so I can get some of those. I don't know why it'll keep taking me there. Beast Watch. Yeah, it's a little lower level, but I want to get some of the quests done there. I might just do some of them and not pick up more, just to get that off of the list. Yippity doo-da. Yeah, when I record these, I'm always paranoid. I'm going to go and look, and there's nothing recording. Ooh. Or find out everything's off or something like that. There's a little wonkiness with the microphone. I think it was because I placed it in a different place. And I changed the levels for another game. So it wasn't as loud as I had hoped it was. Alright, what am I doing around here? Oh, I guess it's... Around here? I don't know. This is what not playing for a while does. You get rusty and you don't remember certain things. Something around here, wasn't there? I have no idea. Yeah, these are several lower. I think I just want to talk to the, You know what? Forget it. That's all I gotta say. I don't want to be going around a level 92 area. Forget it. The XP is just not going to be good enough. What a waste. Where do I want to go? Let's get rid of all these. Stupid quests. Alright. Talador. Foot of the Fortress. No, I'm gonna do those. Which means I want to... go to Terracar Refuge. Pardon me. Phew. Where is the... Oh, there it is.
Strength and honor. Par the Horde.
Yeah, it's getting to where it's going to be turning fall soon. And this is where my Meniere's disease just charges back up and goes on hyperdrive. Just talking. Ugh. Vibrates my head and irritates my ear and has a possibility of giving me a Meniere's attack. It's awesome. Not. But just a little warning in case I have to quit in the middle of a video. I had that happen only once, I think. And it was pretty terrible. Yeah, it'll be off and on, and it's weird. But having the air conditioner on and being in my apartment, I didn't seem to have such a bad day. I turned it off to start making the video, and now it feels, my right ear feels a little clogged and weird. So, I don't know. But I'm going to get in as much as I can. I've been trying to get a level per video. May not be able to do it this time. I don't know. Each level seems to take a little bit longer, so. Which, of course, makes sense, considering. Considering. Okay, where are they fighting? What's going on here? I want to make sure I'm fighting the correct. Oh, great. Of course. This thing's up my ass and it's faster than I am. While mounted. I kicked its ass. Am I supposed to... I'm supposed to help these guys. Evacuate. You know, eventually you get to have someone travel with you from your garrison. And all my other tunes have that. So now it's just weird not having them. Another book. Just really weird not having them with me. Whoa. Something's flying in my face. Oh. Poor guy. Can't free him. He did. He's already free. Pardon me. Man. Having some nasal madness here. Yep, that time of year again. Allergies. Oh. Cool. Yeah. Yeah. And yeah. What is in here? Something I need to... Oh. Wonder if this is anything. Probably not. I don't know. I'll figure it out. I'll kill him. It's just. He shat that out. Another book. There we go. There's quite possibly a rare in one of these at some point. Doesn't look like there's anything there now, so. Where's that dude? Is he up here? Or is he in a cave over there? Possibly a cave. This is a dead end. No, it's another cave. Yeah, I used to have a plug-in or whatever that told me where Hidden Treasures was. I took off at some point because I got lazy with my updating. It gave me a little trouble with one of the updates, and since then, I've sort of slacked off on updating. I'm sure they fixed it by now. But it would be nice to have, because I could just be missing treasures. Not that it's that important. I can get those later, flying around or whatever. More interested in just doing the quests and such. And getting things if I see them. And hopefully not walking right past them. Because it sounds like something I'd do. Die! No, I said die, not whirl. Nothing else in here. Just a finished quest. And then I guess I'll be going to that Goldol fortress. That goddamn fortress. Yeah, I'm sure I'll get attacked down this way by frogs. Oops, I don't want to walk into some other town. That would be bad. Jesus, they have enough shit in here. Stupid frogs. Didn't even see me. Haha. That was weird. Looked like they went there for a second.
Draw back the veil. Remember, the
sun burns the flesh.
Only in shadow will you find refuge.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Shadows gather.
It is not good. Just vendor shit. And ow. Not my first choice, but hey. Don't want to skip too far ahead too fast. Although, I think I am ready for the next area. This stuff's only a couple of levels.
Arcanon Poros.
You know what? This isn't what I want to do. There's a quest around here. Here we are.
Time is money, friend. Keep it real.
Get the zapper. Oh, an upgrade. Upgrade! Now I get the sacks. Zapper sacks. This could take a little while. But everything's cool. Unless I run out of breath. So let me remind myself to go up and get some air. Once in a while. God damn it. Come here. They're zappers if they don't have the sack. Then they're just lake bottom fish. Mutant ones. Apparently the zapper is a mutation. Yeah. 50%, that's a pretty good drop rate. And there's plenty of them. I remember back whenever Draenor started, there were so many people leveling. Couldn't even find the damn zappers. People were killing them all. Yeah, I should have chose skinning and mining or something. Should have supplemented my money a little bit. While leveling. Could have just off-screen the selling stuff. Damn, I'm almost out of breath and I still only got 4. If I held my breath this long for real, I would have been dead minutes ago. I can go about 10 seconds. I'm one short, but I don't want to risk it. Damn, that's some large lungs. Just one. Oh, son of a bitch. There we go. Boy, that was tougher than I expected it to be. Ah. It's glowing purple, take it. Yay. Some garrison resources. Hear the damn train.
Hey, how you doing? Have a good one.
Okay. Come on. Aren't you supposed to join me or something? Ah, there we go. Whee! All right, let's go this way. Yeah, maybe I should just go to the next area. What's this
guy? Ortijar, traveler. Be well.
Okay. Just need one croaker eye. And 99% of them are born eyeless. Yep. And somehow he saw me. Oh, he had the eye, that's why. He could see. Ghost! Yep, give me these. Ah. Yeah, I wound up throwing that spider in the toilet here from the other night. Thing scared the living shit out of me. Like I said, I don't mind spiders that much. I just don't like them coming out of nowhere and crawling right on the damn screen while I'm playing. Who knows, I'll probably get another one tonight because they all seem to pile in front of the window. So that when I open it, they can come in. Oh, there's a rare in here, okay. Yes, kick ass. Crawler blood I need. Let's crush this guy. Didn't get him in time to reset my ability. Although that's not a big deal, so. It's all garbage. Garbage, garbage, garbage. Did I get everything for this guy? Yes, I did. Time to get my XP. Here you go.
Welcome, welcome.
Woohoo! Should I be waiting for this? Oh well, sorry. That was a waste of time. Is he gonna give me another quest or is he just gonna walk away and kill himself? I wish he'd go faster, just in case there's a place I'm supposed to fall into. Forget it. I'm going on. Itty bitty. Stay away from the forest stalkers until I get a quest to kill 1,000 of them. Which is probably going to happen up here.
The dark times will pass. The reckoning is at hand.
Or maybe not. Okay. A bunch of these guys. What the hell did I do to it? That was weird. They're gonna do much. The damage is so frickin' redonkulous at this point. Pizza earlier, and no, it wasn't delivery. It wasn't even DiGiorno. It was just a dollar. It wasn't that bad, but it was like a cracker with ketchup and a little bit of cheese on it. I guess I gotta go up and around here. I got them real cheap, so. Like an 8-inch pizza for a dollar, what can you expect? It's not gonna be fine cuisine.
The Gordoni have been disconnected from the Empire for too long. You really think a wall can stop us?
Alright, let's, shall we?
Glory to the Sindori.
Yes, give me all these.
We will have justice. Farewell. Shirelaran.
We're going to enjoy this.
Yes. You enjoy it. I'm gonna put on those guys. And I better be careful. Like I said, I got superior gear, but that's not immunity. You die faster than you think if you run into a huge pile of mobs.
Before we can use the scroll of mass teleportation we prepared.
Alright. Awesome. I mean, for the most part, I'm going to be creaming these guys. But. Well, I gotta collect beads, too. But that's the thing. With my pet out, I have healing. And my pet has healing. Because it's a link, whatever, spirit bond. But if either one, you know. Well, if it dies, I pretty much die. Because then I'm not getting 2% back every couple seconds. Which is a huge boost for staying alive. It's weird because I played without getting that ability the first time I went through when they changed everything around. Oh my god, I died so fast. It wasn't me that was dying so fast, it was my pet. I pretty much had to constantly heal the pet. So. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be getting those orbs too. So I better backtrack a little and. Nail the orb. But yeah, if your pet's not having some regen, you're gonna have issues. So anybody out there that's wanting to play a hunter, they're fairly easy. I enjoy it. It suits my playstyle. I'm not a hardcore player. I just generally do the PvE and enjoy myself. But this is one class that's pretty damn good for doing that. And I'm always soloing, so you know. It's great for that. It's great for when you need to play by yourself. I think that's a better one. Gotta go up top now. But generally it's fun for soloing. Other classes aren't so fun. Unless it's your style to, and you like to be near death a lot. That's the more I mean, it can be fun. It's a more hardcore style. I usually don't like to play that way. I have leveled some other characters that were more difficult and, well, they were more challenging, but, you know. Then there was a time I tried leveling a priest. Oh my god, I don't know what the fuck.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Okay. Why'd you suddenly say that? Wasn't that one of the... Oh yeah, okay, that was one of the three. What am I thinking? Where's that other? It's like there's another rare. Whatever. Yeah, I'm trying to think of stuff to say so I'm not sitting here all quiet and shit. While thinking about what I'm doing in the game. That's a little bit more of a challenge. Anyways, I tried leveling a priest.
Your forces
are
waiting to teleport in. Morkirk won't last long against all of us.
It was just horrible. I mean, you basically gotta. Enjoy grouping. And dungeons, because that's pretty much all you're gonna do from that low level. Of Cro-Maug. Alright. I actually got the affinity. You know, that's people say, well, novices choose
state your business.
This class or whatever. But it was actually Remember Dark Age of Camelot
Keep
that
your
got
wits
me
about
into
Remember the sun well.
This type of class. They had one that was called a... what the fuck was it called? Called an enchanter, I think. Yeah, there's a... I don't know. And basically the main thing of that was you summoned a, Jesus Christ. It's fucking loud. But you summoned a, like some kind of... Simulacrum or something. Or maybe that was another class. I can't remember now. It's been way too long since I played
that. You wish to see
game.
The power of the Empire firsthand, little one? So be it. I could use some entertainment.
Alrighty. I guess I should stay out of crap. Oh, now it's all crap. Oh, crap. Oh, that's not good. Am I supposed to actually kill him? No. I guess you can't avoid that. I thought maybe if I... Yeah, and here, that snare thing would have been terrible.
Excellent. Let's grab that crystal and get out of here.
We could have grabbed it during the battle and just ran out. Well, or flew, I don't know. Guess I couldn't fly either.
The Eternal Sun guides us.
Outpost.
Your forces can handle any remaining
Alrighty.
Ogres. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
I shall teleport us back.
Yeah. But I gotta talk to him. It's gonna say
our enemies
damn
will
straight.
Fall.
Now that we're connected, we can create a portal directly to your garrison. If you'll excuse me, Commander, I'd like to see your garrison and get your mages in line.
Okay.
Hey there. You be careful.
Now I gotta go back to the garrison. These quests. It's gonna prevent me from leveling, damn it. But it's gotta be done.
So what's next, Commander? Oh, love it.
Why does he want me to... Ow,
well,
bloody hell.
Goodbye.
Watch, it's gonna be something stupid. Yep. Actually, Cabalist was the one with the simulacrums. It just hit me. The, ones I had summoned these little people or something. I don't know what the hell they were supposed to be. Whether they were, like, demon people or whatever. I can't really remember. But that's where I... really got into having a pet do the fighting while I concentrated on keeping the pet alive kind of thing. But that game was brutal. I mean, basically enemies your level, if you were a warrior or something without a pet or whatever, even with the best gear that you could possibly get at the time, you had an even chance of getting killed by anything your level, just one of them. And if you've got two things your level, you were just, it was suicide. Anything above your level, you might beat once in a while. It was pretty damn brutal. And anything that was like, they had like orange, red, and purple stuff. For, it was that, whatever their level number or whatever was in their name. Their name. That was definitely one that was really difficult to solo level in. Especially if you weren't a class with a pet. Not that that was very great. Your pets were weaker than the enemies, but you had to keep your spells up. It was like a reflection spell. They'd hit your... That was basically how you fought them. They'd hit your pet, and it would reflect damage back to them. And if your pet died, you died. Because you had no defense.
Yo!
Other than trying to smack him with your...
Be good! Wimpy.
What the hell am I supposed to be getting here? I don't need any of this, do I? Wait, war mill. No. What do I need? I don't even think I really give a shit. I don't need to store him. Wait, assembly notes? Construction guide. Construction guide. What can I buy? Stables? Well, maybe I'll get this. I have no idea what I have. I do want to be able to get the stables to level 2. And
hey,
let me sell all this garbage. I'd like to eventually get so I don't get bonked off of my... And now we got flyback. Oh, boy. Yep, somebody who hasn't played for a year just logged in. They got rid of Hit. I think before Draenor dropped, or maybe it was with it, I don't know, I don't remember. They redid all this stuff. Now it's not so important. Some say it's important, but everything's randomized. It's like, Yeah, you need to outfit your gear a certain way. Yeah, well, good luck with that shit. Since everything's randomized or whatever, they're set in raids, but then you'd have to get a specific item from a specific boss. You'd never upgrade very well that way. But they got rid of the whole thing where you can trade stats, some stats for another stat, to beef up another one, all that crap. Yeah, I hated that shit. Having to sit there and cap your hit so you're not missing all the time. I hated that. Especially since the mob seemed to always be capped anyway, so what the hell did it matter? I think they just went with a certain percentage to miss if your level's higher or lower or whatever. That just reminds me of Vanilla WoW, way back whenever they had, like, when you fight something a couple levels higher than you, you do like half damage. And they would do crushing blows on you, which was like an automatic free. It was like on top of the damage, though. So you could have a critical crush. It was just, it was a good way to keep the balance as far as not, you know, making it so the players didn't fight stuff too high of a level. But I think they eventually just made it where if you fight stuff too high of a level now, there's no extra benefit. So it just takes a long time to kill them and you're wasting your time. Alright.
Greetings, man.
Command board, what are these? I don't even know which ones I have right now. That's how little I've been paying attention to. I have a gladiator sanctum. Oh, that's just for regeneration. I should have gotten a second one. Stables is what I'd love to have. Maybe I should just get rid of the frickin' barracks. And then I can rebuild the barracks later. This has nothing. I mean, I'm... Yeah, now I should be able to build the second level on top of that.
What you need? Yeah. I'll take care of it. Jeez. What's up?
Yeah, because I can't get the second level of barracks till later. Holy crap. All of a sudden, a bunch of money stuff popped up. I wasn't expecting that, but... Yeah, all it does is affect that some. And I'm really only doing money for that. Not really giving a shit about much else about over it. All right. Now I have to get back to... Oh, shit. I could go to... Oh! That's the only quest I have.
Go in peace.
All right.
Farewell.
Apparently I'm going to Spires of Arak. It's the only quest on my... Yeah, that's it. That was just a huge circle jerk there. To take up time. Let's see. Time to level 124 minutes. Ugh. I better get going. get some quests and do it to it. Yuck. Yeah. They need a quest like I Shat, or a achievement, I Shat in Shatrath. Have a toilet hidden here. That would be interesting and cool. The hell is this? Something is watching you. It's creepy. With emphasis on P, I mean creep. Yeah, I guess I should have done other... I don't care. I'm 96. Let's go to a 96 area.
This curse has not broken me yet.
Alrighty. Ew, nasty. Whoa. Somebody's town just got torched. What a bunch of bastards. Damn. Somebody's fucking this place up. Crickets.
Percy, would you hold still? How do you expect me to read it with you fluttering about like that?
Yeah, now stay still. I wouldn't be able to read that.
Goodbye, the raven swallows the day. Who sent you?
Are you ready to...
Yes. You want to know why my people flee Arrak? Look outside. Our own kin fear and revile us for this curse. Farewell.
Alrighty.
I will see you again.
Oh, and then you turn around and there's all sorts of shit going on. I love it. Oh man. Since nobody else is leveling here. Holy shit. Yeah, this is a little overcrowded. Seriously. Holy crap, but nobody else here? They don't have substantially more hit points in the air place. So, it's not that bad, it's just weird. Gotta get the mask and the wing blades. And kill four more of those bastards. And there's a hidden thing around here somewhere. It's because they're going after those guys. It's doing that. Getting to me. Because they're killing him and then resetting right on top of me. there. It's up here somewhere. Oh, shit. Stay out of my way. Ah, here it is. Yeah, I want to get some of these because it's money. You know. I never have too much money. And where's the... What are things down here? Let's turn in the first quest. I can't reach. Too tall.
Let me tell you a story.
No, just give me my experience. I don't want your crappy stories, man. Shit. Why is it doing that? You suck. You're not allowed to hit me until we're all hitting you. That's their theory. And here are the wing blades. Yeah, let's turn that in, and then I think he's gonna make me go back up there to the northeast.
It's about time. Farewell, we'll slip away while you keep the Herald busy. Meet us near the bridge just outside of town.
Okay. Yeah, I have to kill that thing. It's gonna take... No? Evade! He's attacking me and evading. Done. There we go. And each of these guys are a grand. I just might level in time. Oops. Yeah, when he does that, I'm supposed to turn away. Is that? Oh, he's throwing something at me this time. Dude, I thought you were dead. I know some of those solo attacks. Oh, he got the insta-crap out of new one. Yay! Yeah, it was that did that. Okay. Alright, I wasn't imagining that. And ready to turn in, Freddy.
Ah, hello. Goodbye.
There are some other things I can get, I think, up here. Yeah, going by my memory, so that's not always the most reliable thing, but some of these... Oh, it requires archaeology, I forgot. It requires archaeology to pick up that item. Yeah. Doesn't make much sense. You think you'd be able to pick it up and just, you know, it would say you can't use this without archaeology. Now there is a way over into here, and there should be a rare. Yeah, this would be 10 million times faster if I just flew. I'm gonna try not to do that. I know I did it that one time. That's just because that dude that flies around or whatever was such a monumental pain in the ass to deal with. And I think there's something up here. And the only other way is to wait for him to go all the way around. But then somebody usually kills him and you're standing there for 20 minutes. I guess there was nothing up here. I guess that was it down there. For some reason I remember something up there. Maybe it was me trying to figure out how to get that other one. Who the hell knows? Whatever. Yeah. He drooled on him. Downgrade. It's not even a side grade. Oh well. I do believe it gave me a decent amount of experience. And so does finding those hidden treasures. It's like half a quest or something. I don't know, I didn't see it. It's usually a decent amount. So they're good to pick up if you see them. Now let's continue on into Arrak. Arrak? Irak? Oh no, wait, that's something different. I love this mount. Doesn't fly, but that would be interesting. A flying giant, whatever, Gronling. Oh, another rare. Awesome. Oh, that one only gave 1,000. Maybe they reduced the amount that rares give, I don't know. I always thought they gave a lot. Beats the shit out of me. Might be certain ones only do it now. Or that one's glitched. Gold. Alright, enough farting around. Let's get to where I'm supposed to go. Well, gave me 22 grand. Oh fuck, man, you can't even get over a stick. I hate the jumping. No, this isn't where I wanted to go. Up there is where I want to go. Yeah, now this is something I think you have to sell it immediately or it blows up. Oh, and it still blows up. Oh, it's on the... Ow. I guess it has to blow up once. I don't know. Or maybe it's going to continue to blow up while I'm on this thing.
Glad I could help!
Oops.
I got the best deals anywhere! Keep it real! There.
Alright, don't blow me up anymore. I sold the damn thing. I remember I got it once and it kept doing that, and I was like, what the fuck is going on? Oh, yeah, I was flying in the air and it did that. It's weird. If you're flying, it throws you up in the air. Then you go all the way to the ground and land. So it's even worse.
Are you lost? Yes, yes, I understand. I will tell you the way. And I see you out there, Ashad. No use hiding from me, darling. Come here. Come here.
Oh, yes, of course. Greetings, Onega.
Yay.
Let me tell you a story.
You too, Percy. That's it. Give old Onega some sugar.
Yes. Onega, it is not safe here. The adherents are out in force. Come with us to Belterak.
Okay.
Oh, how sweet of you, Ashad. I never knew you cared. But my old bones would only
slow you down. I guess that's what you're
supposed to do. I'll be fine here.
Very well. Let us proceed. Yeah,
somebody's leveling. There's a rare here, so I might as well kill it before that dude gets over there. And I have to kill some of these too. Might as well do that. Is there hunting echoes? That's weird. Stand in the... Yeah, that'd be a bad thing. Oh, the other guys. He's like, fuck, don't kill it without me. Knights of Chipotle. Okay. Chipotle, that's just funny. Alright. Where am I going now? Let's see. Echo Hunters. Feather of Sith. Oh, I still need these charms. Can I grab a couple of them? I think that dude got my dude or something with his AOE. Let me create a problem here. Got my charms. What the fuck happened? That was weird. I didn't have to worry about the other ones. Our guy's probably like, what the fuck? Don't get too close, dude.
aside. Let us see if this fellow had anything worthwhile. Mind the door, will you?
Sure.
My, my. What a curious collection. See? What have you got there? Come now, let's see. Fifty layers of shadow, Percival! You put that back this instant! Nasty
bunch! Oh shit, we're doing two at a time. And my... I guess it really doesn't matter. I think he got some of them. Is mine done or what? Is he done? No, he's still spanking off in there. Yeah, you know what? I hate mages.
Here's something. The Saga of Terror. And he's written notes inside. Here, have a look.
So he can aggro it onto me. Not that matters. I'm just creaming it.
It's about time. Farewell.
Yeah, I'm glad she's the eye. I wouldn't want to have to get Anzu's dick or something. I'm in combat. Yeah, does this look like combat? Oh, wow, I'm in such combat. Did that clear it? Yeah, it did. I hate when I get stuck like that. Oh, well. It was short. I've had it where it wouldn't shut combat off no matter what I did. Then there was a time, or a couple times, where I lagged out while feigning death. Which brings you back unkillable. Or seemingly. I never, like, tested it to see if I could get hit forever or whatever. It's just you come back with zero hit points. And eventually you have to re-log completely because you're walking around, the game says you're dead, and whenever you try to talk to anybody, it says you can't talk, then you're dead. It's like, I don't look dead. Alright, this is where the eye is, I think. So, let's kill these guys. Let's itch my arm. Oh yeah, I'm leveling up pretty quick now. So I'm in an area that's designed more for my level. And that's why I took most of my heirlooms off, so I wasn't leveling super fast. To move. I wasn't sure where it was going or if I had to dodge it. Aw. He like puked that out as he died. He's like, I'm dying. Blah. Jeep. Thank goodness for the healing when I kill something ability. It's always useful. I still need one more Echo Hunter. Oh yeah, and there's another item up here. Money and XP, I believe. Yep. Trump, 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 Trump. No, not Trump, Trump, Trump. The dump. Donald Dump.
Farewell, my friend.
Oh, what a prison.
I will see you again. Almost there. Come along, Percy.
Cool.
Rastok, excellent. I need a shroud at that dig site. Kura, the shadows gather. Rashad, you survived Skedges. Yes, just barely. Are we late? Do not believe your eyes. The adherents grow bolder each day. It's all we can do to keep Vale Terok shrouded from them.
Okay.
Do you have the relics? Yes. And something unexpected, too. We have much to discuss.
I had to stand with my, you know, my mount's dick in his mouth to be close enough.
The Talon King will guide us.
It's like you're standing too far. It's like, here, let me stick its... Am I too far now? No. You can buy stuff now. Ugh. Wicked. All right, here we go. Quest.
Relax. See you later.
Okay. Let the dude go free, please.
Draw back the veil. We hide no longer.
Okay.
Hey there. Later.
Alrighty. Go, go, move, 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 move. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Oh, I didn't say go poof and disappear. Jeez. That bone spike. I don't want their spiky bones up my ass. Another... couple of items up here. Ah! I think. I know there... Oh, there it is. There we go. Oh, fuck. I don't want to accidentally run into that. I'd love to get the mount from him, though. Shit. Can I get through here without getting attacked? Ah, wrong way. Wrong way. It's a good thing to have if you're mining. Allows faster mining. Well, you can mine in your garrison even without the mining skill. So it's good to have that on you. And then you gotta kill this guy to get out. The hammer does dick. It's just for selling. Wow, I'm gonna level and still have... It'll only be an hour and a half. Screw it. I might just keep going and do this garrison place up here. That is, if I can get that particular quest immediately.
Elomon, the Sienya.
Get the tavern.
Strength and honor.
Oh, great. I just got an XP gain and spires. Oh, jeez. I'm really beginning.
For the horde.
Maybe that wasn't the best one to choose if I don't want to level too quick.
Who you be? Okie dokie. What you want?
Quests, okay. Is that in here?
You wish to speak?
Yeah, those are not easy combats. Mainly because they have other...
And you are...
Hey, don't walk away from me
I
when I'm trying to...
I haven't got all day.
Apparently not. Soup chef.
What do you require?
Gorgoron surprise. Quit moving around.
Goodbye.
Oh, look at the puppy. Oh, and they even have toys and stuff for him around. It's cute. Hopefully she doesn't, like, throw him in to cook. Have a hot dog. Is there anything else in here? Don't think there's any hidden stuff in here. All right. Let's do this garrison thing. There's a bunch of quests in there. Ow, I just kicked my... Ow. Ah, my foot. Put my foot out and I kicked my UPS.
How you doing, man?
That's not a good thing.
See ya later.
I gotta kill a boatload of these guys to figure out who has a schematic. Not that guy. I can still taste that pizza. The sauce tasted like wet farts. Should have had more to drink, but you know how that goes. Ah, there we go. They made that easier to find. Here ever, I just got lucky. Oh, there's another thing over here. Oh, I remember where something else is, too. Oh, now I get 20% more XP, so... And another 5 grand extra. remember running around trying to get these timbers. Now I have no need for them because it took me so long to level this guy. I kept stockpiling resources. Is it right here or up here? I think it's right here. I'll get rid of this guy to check. I could have sworn there was something here. No, not a dead rat. There it is. Ding! It's crap for me. Wow. Let's give this guy his schematic and then do this place.
Need help?
Go here you go. Should unconfuse you. Yeah, you help the ghosts in here.
Light bless you.
And it unconfuses them. This is going to be a little difficult, primarily because there's tons of... These places were designed for, you know, people trying, you know, like 5-10 people trying to do quests in here at one time or more. They're really thick with mobs. There weren't this many mobs at once normally. See, it's like A leads to B leads to C leads to D, and then you have the whole fucking thing after you. Yeah. Jeez. Glad I do have some overpowered stuff. This is ridiculous. And use these as a build, or is it not doing damage? Oh, maybe he's immune to that attack. Where am I going here? Oh, and then there's a... It's like echoey. Ah, yeah. That quest monster isn't right now. It's a little later. I guess I have to go to the next place. Nass Dumberlin guy. I can't get the last spectral essence. It's like none of these guys drop them. There we go. And it didn't fucking drop. You suck. I did that in a little reverse order. Oh, that was interesting. The birds were ethereal. Ah, a quest over here. Forgot about that.
What is it?
Yeah, the follower. Interesting. Alright, this is where you talk to these people. Upstairs.
I supply only the finest goods. See you later.
There we go. Free her mind.
Hello. Safe travels.
They don't care. They're unliving, but they don't care. They're having fun. If I die, that I want that to be me. Just fun, fun, fun. Even if I'm undead. Let's just hope it's not like fun, fun, fun eating the brains out of living humans. Yeah, I wouldn't want to be a zombie. That would require you to be a little bit of an asshole, I'd say. It's just freaky that they're all laughing with the echo.
Have a good one. See you around.
Sir Edward.
Would you like to purchase something? Very good.
Use Mirtha. Oh. Okay,
open,
yeah.
Let's
give Ruby the Ruby.
See you later.
Ruby, Ruby. Ah. You're wiping your ethereal ass on the ground. Guess you can't use these yet. Oh, okay. There we go. It gives you 3, but you only need... Oh, okay. Well, apparently Ruby's taking me to Ruby Poo. Let's go on to the next quest. Oh shit, there's... Haunted Hound. Sir Edward.
Might be with you. For the Alliance.
You're getting on my nerves. Farewell.
One cannon. Okay. I will do all of that. Can I just go in the armory and kill Dorald Kilnhart? Oh. Well, kill this guy first. He explodes. Oh, kill him simultaneously. That was awesome. Damn, I never seen so many cannonballs around. I guess that's because there's no one to pick them up. You know, instead of fucking around with this. Oh, he gets to be 99% immune to damage for like 5 seconds. That just postpones the inevitable. There's a key around here somewhere. I think there's a key around here somewhere. Maybe I have to try to open up the... Ah, that's stupid. You gotta go in there and try to open it up first. Yeah. Well, I got the cannon. Carrying the cannon in my back, apparently. Item is locked. I'm wondering if I'm looking in the right place. I swear it was right up here somewhere. Maybe if I dismiss the pet. It's like every time I'm moving, he's moving around and walking. There we go. Right in front of me. Just so fucking annoying. Oh, they fixed that glitch. Lots of stuff.
I'm kind of busy. Have a go.
Oh, that just kills more traitors. All right. She blows.
Well met. Be careful.
What's your problem?
This is cool. I'm getting a good amount of experience.
See you around.
Towards the next level. Yep, everybody died here. Spectral haze, okay. Oh, he's being sucked. Reset.
The Alliance shall prevail. Remember, the King is counting on us.
What you want? Be seeing ya.
All right. All right. Or is that when the glitch happens? Yep. It's glitched after that. So I'm glad I grabbed it before. Okay, I think I will go back to camp. Finish up this.
Sub-sub. Strength.
And...
glory to the Sindorai. Shorel Oran.
I guess I'll do that next time. Don't need to set that here. Fix up my shit.
Yeah, what do you want?
Yeah, I want you to repair this. Wow. Oh, I forgot to open that damn thing.
Come back anytime.
Yep, nope. I'm gonna fly in there and open that. Since I forgot to go back. Now I'll just fly back out. It's the end of the video, so don't hurt none. Oh shit. I can't see myself. Yeah, it's like, well, that's what you get for flying in there, you dumbass. Yeah, probably. Oh, it's just this log anyway. It's just a piece of his shit anyway. If anybody wants to read this shit. And that's all there is. Wee, it's foggy as fuck. What the hell? Hope I'm running that giant boss thing. All right, until next time, have a good evening. Peace and out. Hope you enjoyed the video. I didn't blab on as much this time. I kind of just was doing blow-by-blow descriptions of the game. So. Anyways, I hope it was enjoyable. All right, good night. See you next video. Ha ha ha.